This could be a long night at that Occupy the Farm protest going on in Albany. You see officials lock the gates today.